Do you share my belief in Swami Vivekananda's dream that India will be a Jagadguru once again? I see no reason for India to be left behind.